Hi, meet Linc. Linc is an automation platform to help front-end teams and the businesses they support collaborate. Let's take a look. Everything in Linc starts with a commit. Let's say I'm a developer working on a new feature for the Linc homepage. All I need to do is commit and push where I'm up to, and Linc will then automatically pick up that new code and deploy it to a unique URL. Which means now, no matter what I'm working on or how close I am to being finished, I can immediately share my work with anyone. Instead of having to call a colleague over to my desk or wait for a staging server to be available, I can now collaborate instantly with anyone in my organization or outside just by sharing a URL. Everything is automatic, so I never have to break stride. Just commit, push, and collaborate. So now the designer I've been working with is happy with this feature, it's time to move on to the next phase, which is code review. And this is where Linc solves another huge problem. Because traditionally, teams review each change before it's accepted by looking for bugs in the code itself. But that only tells part of the story, especially for front-end applications. Because our customers don't see lines of code, they see the app running, and so for a lot of teams, this process can fail to catch a whole class of bugs. But with Linc, since every PR and every commit is deployed, we can test the changes for real, on real devices with real data, even with real customers, before we release it to everyone. For example, this last change has messed up our mobile experience. The headline is just too big. All the previous preview Lincs are still available, so we can confirm that it was definitely this last change to the copy that introduced the bug. When the new commit comes in, Linc will again deploy it for us, and so we can confirm that it's definitely fixed the problem. This ability to test your code for real before releasing it can catch all kinds of bugs that were previously missed, from UX or usability problems to differences in data between production and staging. But this workflow also has another big benefit. It increases visibility into the team for managers or other stakeholders. Not only can managers now properly understand how a feature is progressing, they can also identify roadblocks or challenges as they occur and give guidance or more support. It also means small fixes don't have to wait behind big features to get released, since every commit is built for release and ready to go. If you like, Linc can manage that process for you. We have our code configured so that when I click merge on this pull request, the Linc website is instantly deployed to 150 locations worldwide. Front-end releases can now happen at whatever pace you and your team prefer, rather than being held back by a back-end focused pipeline. And that's Linc. For everyone in your team, Linc offers a better way for them to work, communicate, and release better software. And for each of your customers, they get a better product with fewer bugs sooner. Head to linc.sh to learn more or start your free 14-day trial now.